On today's morning news show, a thought to be extinct saber-toothed tiger was seen attacking a group of campers. The local SWAT team was called in to save them and capture the tiger. Well, that didn't really work. So, there's only one thing left to do, and that's attack it.